into the end of attack. Got a piece of it with the glove. Moving it to Couture. Shot on goal. Got in front of another one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Waffle boarded. A whistle and a rest. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Offensive possession here. Nap by Couture. Fires! Score!
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
Wow, Edzo, that was past him so quickly, he didn't even react.
Have some work to do.
Plenty of chances in this game, but coming up just a little short.